You look at now, Shaina's doing her snap judgment. Let's take a look.
This week on my snap judgment, I have some gadgets that will help you go mobile. So first up, we have the new business laptop from Dell, the Dell Vostro V131. What we like about this laptop is that it's sleek and compact, yet quite sturdy. It has a spill-resistant keyboard and the keys are very well spaced out, which ensures comfort of typing. It has a Core i3 processor and 6L batteries, so it definitely scores more from its predecessors in these two areas. It comes with one HDMI port so you can attach your TV to it and two USB 3.0 ports so you can play content directly from them. The colors look washed out in the anti-glare matte screen and mono speakers are weak for a laptop of this size. The laptop also lacks optical drive. According to my judgment, the Dell Vostro blurs the line between a business and a consumer laptop. Though they are thinner and lighter laptops in the market, but at a price point of ₹44,000, this one here definitely succeeds to an affordable and a powerful laptop. Next up, we have a 3G dongle from Reliance. Now, Reliance claims that this 3G dongle can give speed up to 21 Mbps. Now that's slightly difficult to believe, so we thought why not to run a speed test to figure it out. We tested the dongle in three situations: indoor, outdoor and while we were mobile. And these were the results that we got. Clearly, the download speed doesn't go beyond 7 Mbps. Though with 3 Mbps indoor speed, the YouTube video and music download quickly. The USB 2.0 gives you good speed. It has an internal card slot and has storage up to 32 GB. Full HD videos take some time to load.
NDTV's cricket app, Android and iPhone. Fastest scorecard, special analysis, and much more. Download free. NDTV.com/apps.